Everyone and welcome to Harmless TV News. The Senate Committee on Federal Character and Intergovernmental Affairs gave the warning when the State House Permanent Secretary Tani Umar appeared before the panel to defend his 2021 budget estimate. The Senate on Thursday told the House officials to restrain President Muhammadu Buhari from foreign trips for medical treatment in order to ensure the State House clinic becomes functional this year. The Senate Committee on Federal Character and Intergovernmental Affairs gave the warning when the Senate House Permanent Secretary Tani Umar appeared before the panel to defend his 2021 budget. The State House officials had presented a budget of 19.7 billion naira for 2021 out of the 1.30 billion naira was proposed for the State House clinic. The president has had several medical trips between 2015 and 2019. One of his trips in 2017, he spent 103 days in London with the vice president Yemi Osinbajo acting as president then. His long absence sparked rumors that he had passed on speculations, which were denied by the president. The World Health Organization had ranked Nigeria 187 out of 191 countries in its ranking of the World Health Systems, with other neighboring countries such as Ghana, Togo, Niger, Mali, and Chad ranking better than Nigeria in healthcare delivery. The Senate on Thursday issued a strong warning to State House officials, suggesting that henceforth President Muhammadu Buhari should be restrained from embarking on foreign trips for medical attention. According to the Senate, rather than allow President Buhari to jet out to seek medical attention and treatment, the government and State House officials should this year put the State House clinic in order for such purpose. The warning was given by the Senator Danjumala, People Democratic Party, PDP. Kaduna sat led Senate Committee on Federal Character and Intergovernmental Affairs when the State House Permanent Secretary, Tijani Umar, appeared before the panel to defend his 2021 budget estimate. In his reaction to the budget estimate, the chairman of the Senate panel, Senator Danjumala, explained that though the committee would approve the budget for the State House clinic, but that president and other top officials of his government should no longer be flown abroad for medical treatment again. In an interview with journalists after defending his budget, the permanent secretary promised to put necessary arrangements in place to meet the medical needs of the president and other top officials once the budget was approved. He said, "We have appealed to the committee to assist us with the presidential wing of the State House clinic. The 1.3 billion naira is absolutely inadequate when you juxtapose the amount proposed, the labor and the status of the principals that the project is going to serve. When compared with worldwide standards, you see that it is not anything near what we need. It's the clinic. It's considered a legacy project for us because we want to leave something down. It is not correct to say that the house clinic is in comatose. It is not." It's Melody Sound.